two goals on his first two shots. He's looked a lot different this afternoon in this start.
Fleischman steps in. Fleischman holds it, scores! Down the dasher with Bradley. Brashear following the play. Donald Brashear for Bradley. Wonderful kick save there by Holmquist. He was in good position.
How about the no-look
against other big guys, not the diminutive, flashy San Luis types. Bradley closing in. Fires. Holmquist makes the save. Left the rebound. And then Holmquist was ready for that.
Cap got a 25%, 175%. A great night for Beach. The whole Caps team have really worked on their details. That's been one of them.
Fleischman cranks it up and scores! Chisels for Pothier. Turning wide. Floats it right through the goal mouth. Mark Denis has taken over for Johan Holmquist. Semin walks in and scores! Alexander Semin with a bomb! Keeping Craig quiet. Fleischman finds Semin. The two goal-getters this afternoon. Alexander Semin closing in. Deeks to the backhand and scores! Kuba. Eminger keeps it deep. Beach for Bradley. Stalled by Janik. Beach again. Semin on the trigger. He scores! Hat-trick! Alexander Semin! Gone by in the second period. The Capitals have scored goals on each of their last three shots. All Tarnaski. Point position for Janik. One time coming. Kuba! He scores. Filip Kuba with a monster shot. Tomas Fleischman had two in the first. Alexander Semin had three in the second. And now Giroux's in. Giroux to the backhand. Glove save, rebound, and score! The open Brad Richards.
And they're doing it at this moment without Alex Ovechkin. Alex Ovechkin, we showed it this moments ago, was clipped up high. He's in the locker room.
Ward from the angle and Kozik sprawls to deny. Turning into a top pair for Glenn Hanlon. Quick passing play. Fleischman's out there looking for Gordon. He scores! Boyd Gordon!